So that's the input. Now let's think about the output. Again, we're looking at the same segment of code that we're trying to replace with a procedure. What do we think the output should be? This is going to be trickier. We need to think about what we need to know after the code runs. We don't have access to these variables if we're making this a procedure. We need to get as outputs everything that we want to use after the procedure. So the question is, what should be the outputs of getNextTarget, the procedure that we're going to define to replace this code? So the first choice is the output should be a string giving the value of the next target URL found in the page. And that's what the variable URL holds here. The second choice is we should output both the URL and the page. The third choice is that we should output both the URL and the value of end quote, the position where the end of the quote is. And the fourth choice is to output the value of URL as well as the value of start link. That's the position where we find the beginning of the link.